Alright, something very disturbing is happening. If you look at the Roblox games categories, you might notice exclusive subscription benefits. I've been just scrolling past this because I thought it meant if you have premium, you just get some free stuff at these games. And these aren't really games I play, so I would just scroll past it. But if you look further onto one of these game stores, it actually means you can pay extra money for random things on each of these games. A $3 a month Livetopia subscription. Not Robux, real money. With this subscription, you get 10 houses. There's a reason I have this game already disliked. You can pay real life money for individual Roblox games every month. And don't worry, it automatically renews. Look, I can pay $5 a month for Blade Ball. What does that get me? White Hole finisher effect, whatever that is. I honestly don't want to know. VIP chat tag, $5 a month. VIP subscription to Roblox Snapchat. what will that get me? $3 a month. This will unlock all paid items in the game, giving access to more features. Dude, Brookhaven's free. You don't need this. Also, there's no game passes. What do you mean paid items?
All right, guys, I'm back to steal your credit card information and your home address.
Our new merch just came out. It's our best stuff yet. And you can get it at flimflam.shop. Hoodies, sweatpants, t-shirts, skateboard, other things too. This is a really bad sign for this platform, I think. What else do we got? Poop with friends! Actual poop! Well, how much is a poop with, poop Roblox? $3 a month for poop with friends! Who's buying this? Gives off-sale poop tools. Here, I'll pay for this. I'll buy every single thing I see. Alright, I trust poop with friends with my credit card information. Let me just, I have the Roblox stock. They're doing anything to get their stock up, and it is working. All right, I have my credit card here, and I am giving poop with friends my credit card information. I'll probably forget to cancel this too, so I will be. Oh, also, I'm giving them my billing address. Cool. Processing my. Thank you for your purchase to poop with friends. And if you stop paying for this, I assume you lose all your poop privileges. All right, subscribe. Oh, wow. Look, I get access to all these. Poop big. I paid $3 a month for this. What the? Hello. Hello, hello. Does that thing poop? Can you make that thing poop for me? Is that okay for me to ask? Can you make it poop? I paid $3 to watch you do this. Okay. Man, get out of my way. I paid $3. Yeah, yes, sir. Okay, wait. Upon further review, look how much poop I can have. Railgun. Oh, I could just shoot this woman. For $3, you can commit violence against women, this game told me. All right, that definitely, you know, it's really shocking when they use, like, funds in terms of USD instead of Robux. Like, I'm sure people have technically spent, like, tens or 20, maybe even hundreds of dollars worth of Robux on games. But when you put it in terms of money, when you just put the dollar amount right there, it's shocking. Dude, what are some of these other games? Roblox, whenever they release a feature, they use the worst games possible. Vibe Place, a game where predators go to kidnap their next victim. $3 a month. Receive a coffee tool in game. That's definitely worth it. That's worth $3. Skibbity Toilet Roleplay. $10 a month for Skibbity Toilet Roleplay. This isn't even your IP. You don't own Skibbity Toilet. Unlock all different Skibbity Toilets. Sure, man. $10 a month. Whoa, don't show that. Okay, good. It has my credit card information saved. Remember saying this, blur out this stuff. Unless you don't feel like it. I have all my info saved, so now I can just easily tack on more subscriptions. Great. All right, $10. I don't care anymore. Dude, you didn't even have it. There's no map in this game. Oh, wait. All right, I can be Big Toilet.
This sucks.
All right, what else can I be? Oh, I can still buy other things. Nice. There's more stuff I could buy. There's more stuff I can strive for. $10 wasn't enough. What's the good one? Triple toilet.
Oh my god. I'm triple toilet.
All right, who else paid $10 a month? Why are you guys the same size as me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Also, what do you mean requires nothing on all these? Could I have just unlocked these? Because for me, it required $10. What? You said it unlocked everything. Why can't I be Robux toilet?
Oh no, I'm gonna hit the towers.
Oh, I don't have this either? What do you mean, rich tag? I should have this. I gave you $10. I know there's more of them out there that aren't on this list. Roblox always makes these lists pretty short for some reason. Who do we got? What about any 17 plus games? What about any of these drinking games? What about hang out with cat girl dating game? All right, sip and drive. I do love how they have a drinking and driving game that's very well received. None of the drinking games have it. I think that's a good thing. You have to be like a pretty high level alcoholic to buy a subscription to a Roblox drinking game.
Oh my god.
Hang out with Nico Cat Girl has multiple tiers of subscription. $10 a month for hang out with cat girl game. This can't be real. $3 a month if you're broke as hell. Silver supporter, and then I gotta buy that gold. We'll support the development of the game. Oh yeah. We need to further this. We need to see how far this can go, and you need my money to do that.
All messages left by bronze supporters will be read within 3 days.
And they'll accept your friend request.
All messages left by silver supporters will be replied to within 3 days. Oh. They'll read your message if you're a bronze supporter, but they won't reply to you. You're not paying them that much money. You gotta get silver for that, but what do you get with gold?
They don't specify what you get with gold.
Gold is the same as silver, but, you know, I gotta throw them an extra $2 because I really support their cause. This is a horrible thing that's gonna show up. My credit card's gonna get canceled when they see what this is for.
I know some kid is gonna get one subscription to a Roblox game and have that credit card information saved, and then just go crazy and buy every single game they can find. If I have the gold subscription, can I get the silver one too?
My god, I can buy the gold, silver, and bronze subscriptions for hang out with Nico Cat Girl.
All right, let's test out my gold subscription. So what do I get again?
Oh, it doesn't let me read it. How do I read the rest? Report? Oh,
how do I read what I bought?
All right, there. Okay, so this essentially gives you nothing. You don't get anything. I have to DM whatever freak made this game and say, hey, I want my character in a house. I want my image to be permanently stained on Hangout with Cat Girl game. And now they have my credit card information. Oh, good. Plus one fat every second. Oh, 2 times fat for $5 every single month. Yes, please. Yeah, I'm sure everyone checking this box will be at least 18 years old. Surely.
Huh. It seems like I could have gotten this by paying 99 Robux. 2 times fat, get 2 times fat.
Surely this was worth the $5.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Okay, why does it say plus one per second? I gave you $5, right? Dude, Roblox is not in a position where these subscriptions should just be given to any game willing to scam you. There's so many scams already on the platform. Do we need this? Maybe like an actual good game like Deepwoken, a subscription could make sense. You know that game Lethal Company that's real big right now? That was actually made by a Roblox dev. Maybe subscriptions could support like actual games if Roblox wants to keep their developers on Roblox making games on Roblox instead of having more success on Steam. Maybe they can use the subscription feature for that, but this is awful. This is horrible. This is a horrible idea, I think.